This was the Heyman that we made in our earlier video, and I've just done this video to show you. This is in picture motion of our second Heyman, which is right here. It's taken up quite a lot of hay and grass. It's clearing out a lot of the canker, and now for the next one.